Hello dear friends, welcome to my channel. In my previous videos, I explained how to fit various isotherm models. In this video, I would like to show you how to fit nonlinear Jossens isotherm model using Originpro. Well, Jossens isotherm is a typical example of three parameters model, and there are several forms of Jossens isotherm. However, the simplified equation can be written as U equal to K C divided by 1 plus J C to the power N, where C is the equilibrium concentration, U is the amount absorbed at equilibrium, J, N and K are Jossens isotherm constant. Now I will show you how to fit this isotherm model. Well, in order to fit, I have taken equilibrium isotherm data for equilibrium concentration and amount absorbed at equilibrium. Now select, click plot, then scatter. Here is your isotherm. Then go to analysis, then fitting, then nonlinear curve fit, then open dialog. Now function, then new. So then name it Jossens isotherm. Then click next. Then independent variables, this is CE, and dependent variables, this is UV, and parameters K, J and N. Then click next. Then our function is A C. Divided by 1 plus J C to the power M. So then click next. Then click next. Now we need to set boundary. For this, all values will be greater than 0. So let us hit 0. Then click next. Next. Then finish. Okay. Then click one iteration, then fit until conversed, then click OK, no and OK. Therefore, here is your fitting parameters K, J, N, and R square is 0.993. So this is how we can easily fit nonlinear Jossens isotherm model using Originpro. after some modification, you can make it publication quality. Thanks for watching.